The airport had to be shut down after people apparently saw twinkling lights above the airport terminal. 17 flights had to be diverted. The latest sighting.